When we started out with the Center for Entrepreneurship. Today, we have turned that center to Directorate of Skills Acquisition and Entrepreneurship, because a whole lot of things goes into it. We go into entrepreneurship thinking. We also go into skills acquisition. And you can see that the fair we are having this year is much bigger than the fair that we had last year. The fair that we had last year covered more of artisan activities like bread making, bead making, clothes dyeing, and a whole lot of things. But you see that for this year, we have moved forward, and today you see that we have technology playing a major role in some of the things that are being exhibited by our students. At the stand here today, we have more than 79 different skills and different activities that our students are showcasing. They are going to get their score, but you see that the students are also very excited that they are able to put into practical activity a whole lot of things that they have been doing theoretically. Next year, information available to me is that the theme of it is going to be tied to Mr. Governor Sanwo-Olu Lasu exhibition, trade fair exhibition. That is the kind of thing that they're going to tie it to. It is something we are so excited about. This year, you see that the Ministry of Finance sent a representative, that is the Lagos State Ministry of Finance, sent a representative to also support what we are doing. They are part of the event. It is something that is so exciting for us as an institution that we are able to deliver this.
We are Lasu!
We are proud!
That one is not my own now. Be your own. We are Lasu!
We are proud!
We are coming gradually. I declare this great event open. Thank you very much.
We have given a focus to our students. We've given a directive to our students. They have keyed into it. They are excited about it. When they finish their respective programs, they are not going to sit down, hands in their ties, waiting that until employment comes. They recognize that they can also be employers of labor and move in that direction. I want to thank the media for coming in to be a part of this event for us. I thank you so much. That question that you have raised about how will students be able to access funding to support the activity is a very critical one. One of the things that gladdens my heart is the fact that the governor of the state, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, has seen this. And that was why he started off this project, wherein he has put on the table 250 million to support initiatives like this. The chairman of that is the vice chancellor of the University of Lagos. The director of our Directorate of Skills Acquisition here is a member of that team. These are the kind of things that they're going to be looking at. Very soon, I suspect that they're going to be asking students to come in and pitch the different activities they have. From there, they will select them. They will give them seed funding, and that will go further. One of the things that we are also doing is using tech fund. We are asking our students to come in and pitch in relation to different things. We will give them some funds. These monies we give them, we are not asking them to pay back. But we are telling them that when you graduate and you have achieved success in your endeavor, you must remember the institution. You must come and endow something in the institution. That way they will be happy to give back, because they made their career starting off from what we were able to give them at the university level. I can tell you what is happening here today that is like a carnival is very thrilling to me as a vice chancellor of this great institution. And we want to thank our faculty members, we want to thank members of our directorate, and we want to thank our world-class students for delivering what is happening here today. Thank you very much. Thank
you.
I'm the director of the Directorate of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. We are
as well as giving them skills. Not only giving them skills, we also teach them how to apply the skill to render service to humanity, render service to the nation, render to themselves and get employed and get the nation developed. My advice to the students is to take these courses very seriously and ensure that they understand what we have taught them and they have to begin to think like businessmen. The jobs are no longer there. And in fact, we have gone far beyond the university community. We are interacting with some secondary school to really ginger them, make them understand that they don't need to work. Even retirees, we try to train them for business as well.
See you tomorrow.